So tonight, the Atlanta Hawks gave you a tribute. Were you expecting that? And really, you know, what did it mean? Especially because you spent a lot of your time here in Atlanta.
At first, I wasn't, but one of our staff members let me know I would get one. So that was pretty cool, man. That was dope. Spent 5 years here. I thought it was funny they put my dunk on Brad and Yard.
I was going to say, that was one of the first clips. What was said on the bench?
I kind of put that in the back of my head. Like, I bet you they're going to put that in there.
Was there anybody say anything on the bench? Like,
yeah, we were just laughing, looking at each other. You know, Brad gave me a look like, damn it. You know what I'm saying? So it was good. I appreciate that a lot.